I think the most disappointing thing and really brings you down is when you realize the state agencies, the federal agencies, the county agency, basically, I mean, the EPA, the Justice Department who's out here, all the, again, TCEQ, they're all out here. They all witness, all know this is not a hoax, this is real. And that because of political situations, they all turn their back on me. They, again, not they know the science is there and the facts are there and it's a real problem and it's dangerous, basically because their bosses told them, stay away and don't touch it. And that's probably the most disappointing thing is how I didn't think that the system was that broken, and apparently it is.
What would you want other Americans to know where fracking is coming into their areas? What should they know about what might happen to them?
God forbid, if you have an issue with your water, you're not going to get any help from anyone. I mean, there's no one, right now there's no one there to help you. You're on your own.